and it comes from a farm in Indonesia and everything. And he could have, we're having a special on it right now. He could have done all those things. But what happens when we take it and we are a little creative and we talk about warmth and attraction and the way it feels and everything? Makes a really big difference, doesn't it? Very big difference.
Absolutely.
Okay, here. Long as we're on a Colorado thing, who's gonna somebody sell me gut style this cowboy hat? The stars at night are big and bright, deep in the heart of Jersey, Texas.
Don't wear that to New York, you'll get beat up.
Oh God, you get to... what was the movie Midnight Cowboy? Brandon, come on, you're in the Southwest. Sell me this cowboy hat. You've got to have a cowboy hat.
Hey, Claude, that hat actually looks really good on you.
Oh, thank you. Really? Does it make me look thinner?
It makes you look taller for sure. Kind of like John Wayne.
Oh, wow,
Like
that's
a real
great.
man.
Tall in the saddle, like the Duke. Okay.
Yeah. And you know how the sun is out here in the Southwest. It is
Oh.
always going. And if you don't want to be a redneck, it really helps to have one of those hats to keep the sun out of your eyes and off your neck.
Okay.
So now we ask questions, right? Are you in the market for a hat right now?
Well, I never thought of it. I never thought I had a hat head, but
No, it fits your hair perfectly. See, I used to
Oh,
wear a hat all the time.
Okay, that was the cowboy hat. Give him a round. That was a good cowboy hat.